It's time to get your face on.
Napoleon definitely made a grand entrance. I saw those sparkly boots and I was like, damn, I'd rock those boots.
I'm a makeup artist in Los Angeles. I used to do bikini contests, and I have done makeup for pageants as well, which is more fun.
My model for the quiz's name was Deanna, and she used to be blonde, and now she's a brunette. She wanted to be a little more rocked out. Isn't that funny how people think blondes are like the sweet, nice ones, and the brunettes are like the sultry, sexy, bad ones?
What Napoleon taught me, actually, is doing the mascara first.
When I work with clients, I really go step by step with them. I want to not only teach them, but I want to make sure that I'm doing what they want.
What I'm gonna do at the end is I'm gonna use either our shimmering body lotion or the Dream Cream, because it has that iridescence to it, and just put it where your skin is shimmering.
Surprise, Jenny. We kind of don't hear and see very much of you, and then you kind of just do this work that kind of works.
I love that exercise.
I've done hundreds of weddings all over the country. I couldn't have asked for a better client. She was beautiful, mature skin, but beautiful. And it's actually a good day. It's not too hot. There's a nice breeze.
I could not have asked for a better day.
Jenny,
yes.
You are fabulous.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.